Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about Graham Wardle not returning for Heartland Season 14. But before I get into all that, if you guys could please leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. To help me reach the goal of 20,000 subscribers, I would really appreciate that. But now, let's jump right into today's video. So, disclaimer before I start. I am not in any way, shape, or form, nor do I claim to be affiliated with Heartland. I don't work for CBC, I don't know cast or crew. Therefore, everything that I'm saying in this video and everything I say in all my videos is not confirmed to be happening in Heartland Season 14. It is just my own thoughts, opinions, and ideas. But with that being said, let's jump right into today's video. So, I have seen a lot of talk on social media and I've been getting loads and loads of comments under all of my videos asking me if Graham Wardle is returning to Heartland Season 14, because people have been reading articles, watching YouTube videos, talking about Graham's supposed exit when it comes to Heartland and him not returning for Season 14, and his character of Ty Borden not appearing in Season 14 as well. And this is fake. 1000% fake. I am 99% sure, even though, keep in mind, friendly reminder again, I do not work for CBC, I don't know cast or crew, I know nothing that is going to happen in Heartland Season 14, but I do know a thing or two about fake information when it comes to TV shows and fake articles on social media regarding popular TV shows and movies and characters and everything like that. And this is simply just that. All these articles that have been going around talking about Ty's character exiting or Ty dying in Heartland Season 14 or whatever are simply made up to get views, to get website clicks, to get likes, to get comments, stuff like that. And while this may be upsetting, and I can almost guarantee 100% that some of you, when you watch my videos or read my video titles when they come up on your recommended or in your subscription feed or something like that, your heart will drop, because I've titled videos something like, you know, Amy dies in Heartland Season 14, or Ty dies in Heartland Season 14, or Heartland Season 14 is canceled, or something like that. And well, that may be very upsetting to some of you, and I know it is, because I can tell by the comments that people leave that it is very upsetting to people. And I understand that you do not want false information when it comes to TV shows that you love. But let me explain to you why speculation, even when it comes to fake information, false advertising, or anything like that, can help when it comes to Heartland having more seasons. So, when it comes to any TV show or movie, doesn't matter if it's a huge movie franchise like the MCU or if it's a TV show like Heartland. When it comes to TV shows and movie and the film industry in general, entertainment industry, whatever, when it comes to the main characters, the characters that, you know, people have grown up watching, grown to love over, in Heartland's case, the past 13 seasons, when it comes to anything that has to do with the main characters, so in Heartland's case, that would be Amy, Ty, mainly them, actually, when it comes to their characters, the actors, Graham and Amber, when it comes to anything about their characters or about them, you know, possibly not returning for the show or anything like that, people automatically will click on that information because they want to know, is it true? Is it going to happen? Is Graham not returning for Heartland Season 14? You know, is Amber not returning? Is Ty going to die? Does Amy die? And that is why my videos get so many views when I'm talking about Amy or Ty, you know, not returning, or, you know, Amy dying or anything like that, because people want to know what is going to happen with the main characters of the show. And so you're probably asking yourself, Hannah, how is spreading false information helpful to the show? It just starts rumors and speculation and false information. Correct, it does. But what that does is when Heartland Season 14 actually premieres on CBC, people are going to remember the articles that they read, the videos that they watched, you know, talking about Amy dying or Ty dying or anything like that, or Graham not returning or Graham not appearing in the show, or Amber, you know, leaving the show or something along those lines. People are going to remember the articles that they read, and they're going to want to see if those articles are true or not. they're going to want to see if Amy dies, if Ty dies, if Amy and Ty adopt Luke. Everything that I've made videos about in the past and everything that people have read articles on, everything that people have asked me questions about when it comes to Heartland Season 14, they're going to want to know the answers to. How do you find that out? By watching the TV show itself. What does that do? It increases audience retention and audience viewership. What does that do? Show CBC that we want more seasons of Heartland. When it comes to a TV show network deciding whether or not there should be another season of a show, they will look at how many people watch the show live when it premieres on CBC, you know, every Sunday. So the larger that number, the higher the chance and the better the chance we have, and the better chance we have of having Heartland renewed for a season, you know, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, etc. So while those fake articles might be frustrating to read, and while they may be annoying, and while they might make your heart drop when you read the title because you don't want Amy or Ty to die, or you don't want Graham to leave the show, or you want Ty's character to be in Heartland, you don't want to think about the idea of there being a Heartland but no Amy Fleming or no Ty Borden. And that is completely understandable. And people that write these articles, make these videos, title the videos these things, including myself, know that. They know, oh, people love these characters. Okay, so if we talk about these characters not returning, people are going to want to know. And then when Heartland, you know, actually premieres in winter of 2021, people are going to want to know, does this actually happen? That increases the audience viewership number, and then we have a better chance of Heartland being renewed for a season 15, 14, whatever season we're on. So in that case, that is why articles like that talking about, you know, ideas of the speculation or theories or anything like that, they may be annoying, they may be upsetting to read, and they may make your heart drop, but at the end of the day, speculation like that and stuff like that can actually be very, very beneficial when it comes to the future of the show. So while I do not think that Graham Wardle has decided not to return to Heartland Season 14, I do think that Ty's character will be in Heartland Season 14, and it will be Graham Wardle to come back and portray the character of Ty Borden again. I do understand why these articles are out there, and I do think that articles like this talking about the main characters are important when it comes to the future of the show. So I hope that clears up some speculation and kind of just explains why these videos exist, and not only my videos but other videos as well. And I hope this explains as well why I title my videos the way I do sometimes, and why I do talk about things that people who love the show will obviously not want to happen. And trust me when I say I do not want these things to happen as well either, but talking about these things allow for speculation, which allow for more seasons of Heartland, which I think we can all agree that's what everyone wants. So I hope this video was helpful for you guys, and trust me when I say Graham Wardle is going to be returning. Nobody can play Ty but Graham Wardle. So with that being said, that's all I have for today's video. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, drop a comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I promise I will keep you guys as up to date as possible on everything Heartland Season 14 related. So if you want Heartland videos and you want Season 14 updates, make sure to hit the red subscribe button down below and help me grow my channel as well. And I will provide you guys with some Heartland content in return. But with that being said, I'm going to go. Make sure to leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. But with that being said, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.